Hey guys, welcome back. Today, I'm going to be drawing Saitama, but this time, it's later on, so he has no hair. That was young Saitama. Alright. And before we get into this, I just want to remind you guys that if you like and subscribe the video, post it in the comments. Post in the comments that you subscribed. You turned on my notifications. And I might subscribe to you. You know? Just to give you guys some likes and subscribers. Alright, let's go. So, Saitama. That is for the eyebrow. You know what? How about I do this with Sharpie? Here's kind of like that. Then over here is also another eyebrow. And then the eye. Starts right over here. Have a straight line. Curve down. Nose. That's the eyes and the nose. Then add that there. And now the mouth is right under the nose. There. That right there. There. Now we need to do the head shape. Just kind of hard. I never really drew anyone bald before, so this will be my first time. Hopefully I get it right. The ear, it looks like, is right nearby the eyebrow. Oh, I brought the eyebrow. I forgot to put it in like that. There. And the ear is right in between the eyebrow and the eye, so go about 2 blocks over here, and the ear starts right there. And like always, put a dot right, like 2 blocks under the mouth, right there. Go down, go to that point. Then And then there's his head. That doesn't look like too much, does it? Now sometimes he has those lines right there. The detail. That's like shadow. Then the neck. This guy's like crazy buff. Now here's the cape, go right there, come right around here. And there you have Saitama from One Punch Man. Hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to drop a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.